If your car has this electrical seat, additional working is needed. You have to unplug the electrical connector. It is behind the back seats, the right side. And then you have to unscrew this 10 millimeters, 10 millimeters, 8 millimeters, and 10 millimeters nuts. Then you push the threads up to get it loose.